Speaking of the skies, a smoke advisory had to be issued this morning by Lexington County after they extended it because of a woods fire. So according to the county, early this morning, a structure fire spread, unfortunately, to a wooded area near the intersection of Edmund Highway and Bluff Ridge Road. Residents should expect to see some smoke in the area and smell it, experts say, into the night. Lexington County Fire Services are still investigating the cause of that blaze.